Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I am going to teach you a very cool compound verb. You're not going to guess how we say to haggle in Farsi. Okay, so if you're not familiar with the concept of haggling, basically it's something that a lot of people do in a lot of Middle Eastern countries, which means when they want to buy something, they will suggest a price that's lower than the price that the seller is asking for. And then there is a conversation, so they try to reach a compromise. And this is called haggling in English. Now, how do we refer to this in Farsi? Because Iranians, they love to haggle. So there's a verb for it. The verb is chune zadan. Now, let me explain how we came up with this verb. The word chune literally is chin. So chin in Farsi is chune. Of course, chune is the conversational version of chin. In reality, it is chane. So if you want to look up the word in the dictionary, it's chane. But conversationally, we refer to it as chune. So chune is chin. Zadan, which is a verb used in many compound verbs in Farsi, actually means to beat or to strike. Now, there are many, many compound verbs made with zadan in Farsi. Zadan basically meaning to beat or to strike. But in this case, if we put these two words together, chin and beat and a strike, we will come up with something like striking your chin or chin beating. Why? Because when someone is haggling, obviously they're talking a lot. So that is why for us to haggle is chune zadan, striking or beating the chin. So I hope you enjoyed this little tiny lesson on this verb. If you're interested in compound verbs made with zadan and other compound verbs, please remember to check out my book, 110 Compound Verbs in Farsi. And I'm here for another lesson very soon. Ta baad, khodafez.